Well, where's that eclipse at? I ain't seeing nothing of it. It's just up there in the sky. Reckon it was a hoax. Oh, there it went. Disappeared. Oh, there it comes back again. How on earth does that eclipse work anyway? Is there a big tree limb in the way? There we go. Wow. It's just eclipsing back and forth, y'all. Over and over again. This is the Flat Earther's Eclipse. The Flat Earther's Eclipse. He's just a big old finger sticking in front of the camera. Or is it the limbs of a tree? Who knows? How do the Flat Earthers explain this? I don't know. It's just an eclipse. There we go. Oop, there it went. Oop, there it goes. Oop, there it goes behind the limb. And right back out. Flat Earthers, explain this eclipse to me. Because I don't think y'all know what y'all talking about. Just one big limb after another in the tree of life. Yeah, I've had a little bit of goat juice to drink tonight, so we'll be updating you on this eclipse, and we'll see what we can do about getting y'all flat earthers up to speed on some real science. Ooh, the duality of light. Quantumly, physically. Ooh, there it is. We got two moons, y'all. Look at that. Two flat moons. Bye-bye now. Where, oh, where can my eclipse be? The flat earthers done took it away from me. I told my flat earthers, you better be good. Don't go denying science. Anyway, bye-bye now. Flat earthers and the eclipse, where does it work at? It's just a limb in the scheme of things.